Hey, what's up, there, everybody? It's your boy, and this is episode 2 of Horizon Zero Dawn Let's Play. This game, you can spear your enemy to knock off armor. Holy shit. Amazing. Whoa, I did not expect that. Is the map 3D? It looks like it's 3D. Whoa. This game is pretty freaking big. Holy shit. Not gonna lie, that's a pretty big world. Crafting? What can I make? Ammo. Okay. Oh wait, no, go back. Skills. Prowler, from silent takedown on small machines and humans and deal hard damage to medium enemies. I'll learn it. Time slows down when aiming during a jump or slide. Landing from a fall or jump is completely silent. You're not. Let me talk about the slowdown concentration. Critical hit for damage to enemy. Place for attacks and chance knock off armor components. Speed up healing for machine pouch. Cost some of these costs too. Let's do this one and I'll do focus on the Prowler for now.
He said we go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here?
Okay.
Where's he gone to?
That's cool.
What's he doing up there? He's just standing there. What's going on with him?
Oh wow. She jumps high. Jesus. This game's amazing.
Aloy. You're here.
Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared. Or you will die.
Well, fuck.
Descend into the embrace and hunt until you've gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Oh, jeez.
I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Klaus to visit.
Oh, jeez.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right, see you at the North Gate.
Really Alright. I think so. We have to hunt. This game's fucking amazing.
The embrace. My whole life I've never gone beyond this valley. That'll change after the proving.
Quick save.
2 days. 2 days
right.
Until I get answers.
Oh wow.
2 days and I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that.
Still got the good old sliding. Just I love that.
Mother's heart. 2 more days, and I'll know what it's like in there. So many people crammed into one place. I guess no one ever gets lonely in there.
Alright, so let's see, what are we hunting over here? I'm very, very happy that this game is finally out. I waited so long for it. Because I've been talking about buying it for a while. And the fact that there is no loading screens, none that I've noticed. Gotcha, bitch. Alright, let's go hunt some machines. Is that what I hear? Whoa. I hear big ones over here. Like that direction, I hear really big ones. Amazing. Okay, so I gotta get rid of these little ones
first. A bit.
Okay. Fuck. There you go. Take all. And I killed you over here. Hey. Crafting, modify, plus 5 damage. Cool. Cool. Ammo. What else do I need? I need lots of blaze. I can do that.
Helpful.
Interesting. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. This game is fucking killing me. Okay. Let's go look at the map. I'm in areas for the blaze. Alright. Okay. Fuck. Damn. Okay. Yeah, you thought you could kill me. Yeah, Jesus. What else is there for me to... Yeah, I know on the weapons wheel part, but I ain't done. Fuck. There you go. Hey. Okay, so weapons. Crafting, modify. Okay, so I can modify this again. Then what did I pick up? Resources. Harvest only from Strata, some common machine parts available to merchants. Okay. Ah. Low fire damage over time, medium fire impact. Oh, okay, cool. Interesting. Ah.
Rob, can you hear me?
Oh, I'll definitely click that. I wonder what she needs.
No one equipped to take you on.
Hey, bitch, you thought. I wonder what this lady over here needs.
please. I need your help.
Oh, you need my help.
I'm injured. I need your help.
Okay, I'll help you.
You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help. Whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. It's my daughter, Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle. I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
Fun fact, if you didn't know this in the game, oh. That, the hair design and everything, that they spent extra time on that. If you didn't know that, but, that even on the the hair and because in most games like this, they don't spend too much time on character development. For this character that they did, all the characters in this game, it's pretty amazing once you read about it. Let's take you out.
Get it while I can.
Yep, always. Where you at? Just running around following these guys.
Stay down.
There you go. There we go. One thing that's really annoying.
Somebody, please! I'm stuck up here.
I got you. Now chill. Just shut your mouth, lady.
Help!
still surprised.
That was easy. Yep, that wasn't hard.
Thanks for saving me from those machines.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Can I talk to you for a minute? Thank you.
Yeah, of course you can.
I thought those watchers were gonna tear me apart. Your father sent me after you. It's time to go home. I figured. But I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper. I'll look for your spear. You will? Oh, thank you. Go find your father. His leg gave out while he was searching for you, just south of Mother's Heart. Oh, no. Okay, I'll go to him right away. Thanks again.
Yeah, you should probably do that. Alright, let's investigate the area with my focus. Okay, I ain't gonna lie. This is amazing. Just how this game looks, just wow. Then with this, like, tracking, it's purple. The contrast.
Mona's trail ends here. Must be where she saw the scrapper. If I follow its tracks, I should be able to find that spear.
Makes me invisible and focus the action. Okay. Okay. Follow the scrapper's tracks. Oh. Up this way.
Mother's cradle.
Oh, well, your spear should be somewhere around here. Look, it's a turkey. Oh, there's a few of them. Wow. Is that a fox? That's a fox. Haha. Now, where is your spear?
Good for an old one. The trail ends here. I'll bet it crossed the river. Better check the other side.
Oh, that's an interesting sound. Okay. Aim right about there. Yeah, you can about your shit. I wonder where it is. It wants me to turn back around after I kill this son of a bitch.
Uh-oh, spotted.
Yeah, don't even fucking try it with me. Don't even start.
Time to see Karst and get a Tripcaster.
Yep. Oh wait, did I obtain? Oh, I guess I did. Okay, so they continue this way. Nope, this way. This is the way I need to go. God damn it. There we go. Ah, jeez.
There. Time to get that spear.
Oh shit.
A well-made weapon. Arana will be happy to have it back.
Fuck. Oh fuck. Remind me not to go and fight scrappers. I don't enjoy that. There you go. Oh my god. Oh jeez. Alright, let's go to my crafting. common tier coil. Cool. Alright. Well, let's go. Guess I'll start heading back now. Amazing. Happy I went over here and saved. Wow. Well, I'm gonna end the video here. Please don't forget to like, subscribe. Peace out. Have an amazing day. See you guys in episode 3.